I've just put his link in the description for you. So go check him out for him. Right, let's get in with it. We're already in Division 3. Do you know where it has description?
So go down there.
No, you don't need to do it.
Here. Down here.
Just do it in the next video. You got to do it before you start. Okay, anyway, let's get on with it.
Here's you. Oh.
William Shaw. Carrick. So do you know when you're putting your name in and that, when you're putting name at video, it says description underneath, and then I just wrote your name in and put link. Yeah. Yep. Come on then. It's currently 10:45. Been trying for this all day. Come on, Carrick. Let's get him. So I'm blue, Carrick's red. Oof, unlucky, Carrick. Right, can you guys comment in the description what skins we should get? And if you've not seen my Twitch channel already, it's the same as this one. So go and watch me in that and donate me some money. Yeah, I've just linked it to my. It's linked to my YouTube channel. So when I do Twitch thingies, it goes on my YouTube as well. Right. Carrick's red. So anyway, should we do a vlog tomorrow? Do you know, a haircut and the football challenge and that? So basically, Carrick's coming to mine tomorrow. Buff. So, we're going to do a V-Bucks or no V-Bucks, which is dedicated to deal or no deal. And we're going to try and hit the V-Buck. We're going to try and hit a piece of paper and we'll turn it over, see whether it says V-Bucks or no V-Bucks. And we're going to vlog that tomorrow. We're just going to vlog. Carrick, I've got an idea for the vlog. Typical Saturday. Do you know tomorrow, should we call the vlog Typical Saturday? Well then. Yeah. Right. Anyway, guys, comment what we should get, what skins. After a few FIFA matches, when we get in Division 1, we're going to make another video and we may do a different game. Shall we, Carrick? Should we set as challenge as to get a win? Yep. I think we should at least get to Division 2 today. At least, but I prefer to get to Division 1. That's a bit. What? He just stood in front of you. Right, Division 2 minimum. That's hot. Quite there. He's a very good individual. Ouch. Who's FaceTiming you, William?
Yeah.
Answer then.
Yeah.
Right.
Casimiro. Yeah, I'm in my match.
Yeah. Oh. Carrick. Do you know what we should call the squad thing? Typical squad. I just want. Carrick, we should call it a typical family squad. Cause you and me are a brother and sister. Me and my brother are family. Yes. Oh. Yeah, I'll be getting one soon. No. Shall I get one? Carrick, shall I get a face cam? Because you know I'm going to medal war with you tomorrow. Yeah. I love it. I don't know where Carrick's gone, guys.
Comes to get it 2 feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
Carrick, what were you doing then?
Sidibe. Free kick against Brazil.
Yes. Right, anyway, this is Carrick's first video, and it's my first video, because I just... She fourth. Well, first video with me. And this is my first video on this account, because I deleted my whole account and started fresh again today. Me and Carrick also like pranks and our little brothers and sisters. Me and Carrick are quite the pranksters, aren't we, Carrick? So we'll be adding some of that into our channels. Yes. Why did I chip? Carrick?
Corner played into the middle. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Very good distance to the clearance. Give it away here. Keeps it okay.
Hi, Craig.
That's good movement forward here. Here comes Douglas Costa, who can be very speedy in these situations. Lamar. Mendy.
Oh.
The challenge.
And you know, after we've done the V-Bucks under our house, guys. Carrick, who's playing?
Superb and hitting the woodwork.
Yes, Kai.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Contact.
Oh.
Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Now this will be a throw. Here's Dani Alves. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Carrick. I don't think so. My dad's asleep and my mum wants it out.
As they build this attack. And skill from Pogba here. Pogba! The right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
Ref!
This is a good opportunity. Put the ball into the penalty area now.
Yes! Let me watch replay.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan. They used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days.
Carrick, do you know after we've done that challenge at my house, do you want to go to your house and do it mini Olympics? Mini V-Buck Olympics. Yes. Why has he stood offside? What? No, we never found it. We never found it. Yeah. No. Yeah. She helped me print all V-Book stuff off. Should I take Fekir off? Put fresh legs on. You told me to press it, so I pressed it. Hey! Yes. Shield. Oh my God, that's it. there? This is our last chance. Oh. I know. One sec. That's a good thing. One sec.
Games gone halfway through the season and pretty steady for this club so far.
Well, it is steady and it is a start, it's a base for them. I think they can be better than what they've shown so far.
We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve. Alan, you had the honour of playing for England and we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation's shirt, always a big game. This is no different.
Starts in goal. Nabil Fekir starts together with Antoine Griezmann. Let's check now on Brazil's team. Dani Alves starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Coutinho starts with Casemiro. And shoots! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. It's a deep cross towards the back post. Being pressed here. Shots on here. Hit it hard. Some danger now. Lost his marker there cleverly. Coutinho. Gabriel Jesus. And now the shot. He's put it over.
Yeah, looking wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Can we come back? Don't do it. Whatever you do, don't put him. Giroud on. What are we on? What are we on? Like, balance, ultra attacking, what we on?
All the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Sorry.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came after the pass as well. Excellent. Thiago Silva.
Now they've got options.
By Brazil's standards, they're pretty well matched up for this game, so they know they're going to have to play to their full potential, and that potential, of course, is awesome. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Okay, what time are you going off?
Talk a lot, Alan, about footballers who are expected to win. I don't think there are any more pressured footballers than any club.
Yeah. So talking to Alan. Do not go off at like 12:30. Or 1. I'm not even bothered. What? He's gone to bed. You need to go to bed.
Just to go back to Brazil, and I'm always so sympathetic to the players. Great players, many of them, but they have this expectation.
Mom!
Chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. Now William. Now Dani Alves.
Good strong Carrick. Yes. Why is he so slow? Is a bit.
Brazil breaking forward.
Oh, is
the opposition backpedaling a little bit? Whipped in from the wide area. Defended well. Shots on here.
He's faster in real life than he is on this. We're gonna be after this match. We're gonna go on a different game.
It's classy, really. It is
Carrick, or should we start part? Should we start video part two? Yeah, nobody's gonna watch it for this long. Guys, still
individual charge here with the ball. He's still going, getting forward well as a team now.
20 minutes. Oops. Okay. Get to bed.
I think they might have thought against Brazil, get to half time, but Brazil, you could never write them off. Only a few seconds left, and they've made the most of those 2 seconds.
They've just got to compose themselves in the dressing room and try and come back at this Brazil team. Not easy.
We need to pass.
Proper tackle that.
Yes! How many points do we need to win? How many things do we need to get up a title? It's way better. Yeah, I didn't mean to.
Conte. Dembele. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Slipped his man. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Break quickly when they get possession. Slipping it through.
It's
guided on.
Oh my god.
And they've got the ball still. Coutinho. That is a tackle and a half. Neymar. Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside. Neymar! And that's Hugo Lloris at his best. And the referee blows his whistle, the flag was up for
those points. No, it wasn't. I didn't.
Offside. Does seem as though there's action on the Brazil bench. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Has been really lively. Might just be kicking himself that he couldn't add to that goal, but hitting the woodwork.
Big clearance. Oh my god. Thank you. Oh my, what's it doing? William, go to sleep. Oh, sorry, I had no options.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. On the attack here, the break is definitely on. He's in now.
Oh, you knocked it. Yes, Thank God. No. Shoo. Why does it keep passing? I can't see because I've got it down at me. Dynamic. Yeah, but you weren't my player. I know. Yeah, but it were focusing on your player. Mine were focusing on mine. And you won't have ended pitch.
He's got support here. Marcelo. It's Casemiro. Neymar. Oh, we've had some chances.
Sorry. Not me. I was just going to say, why did he come so far out? Stupid keeper. Look at him doing jammy tackles. What's he, a jammy tackle? And a jammy ball? And a jammy mug? Park the bus. We only need another 7 points, so we need two wins and a draw, or 3 wins. But how many games have we got for Division 2 to get into Division 2 promotion? Come on there. After you have tried for a win on Fortnite. Try and get a win on Fortnite.
first half. A lot of interest in how France would line up today. Here it is. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Nabil Fekir starts together with Antoine Griezmann. The Juventus lineup. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Eddie Fernandez starts. Douglas Costa! Thought he scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Corner taken by Pjanic. Least pissed away by the keeper. Guided through. Could be a chance here. They've got a lovely ball.
Yes! Swear down if I'm taking this. If I'm taking this, I'm going to get so mad. No. That was a good pen for me as well, weren't it? I probably crap myself then. Carry it. Unlucky.
They would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front and they really could have been.
Yeah, right, just come on. William, lay down.
Dybala. Quick witted. Quick in his movement too to intercept there. Douglas Costa. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Dybala. Juventus on the attack.
Oh God, should I just blast it?
Dybala. Really challenging the opposition now, Juventus. Good work, really.
Oh.
Intention of the pass. Maybe he'll cross it here.
Yes, Lamar. Yeah.
They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Comes in with a tackle.
Yeah.
Douglas Costa. And Zukic. The defender tidies that up.
Veth. Shove in.
In this move. Douglas Costa. Dybala. A timely challenge. Mbappe. Mandzukic. Samuel Umtiti. Alexandro. Could be dangerous. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff. Pjanic gives away the foul. Wondered about this injury, and they are going to make a substitution. Doesn't look too serious, so precautionary stuff maybe?
Yeah, I think it probably is. I mean, this lad doesn't normally come off if it isn't anything too serious, so I think maybe they are protecting him.
Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? It's Alexandro. Douglas Costa.
Reflexes to make the save from close range.
And the tackle is made, and now they can capitalise on this. To whip it in now. Gets his cross in. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. Break quickly when they get possession.
In on the goalkeeper.
Alexandro. Dybala. Douglas Costa, Higuain,
Dybala, up for grabs here.
Juventus using a lot of the width in this pitch. Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Yes.
Backing down.
I'm allowed a bit longer now, my brother's gone in his foot. Trying to wait till, do you know, new Fortnite skins come out and do our reactions to them, item store.
Juventus, get the second half underway.
I'm allowed to go off. I'm allowed to go off when I want, really, as long as I get up in the morning. But my mum says, she said you can go off when you want as long as you get up. So I said I'll probably just go off at the same time as Carrick's. No point staying on if you're not.
That's offside. The referee's acknowledged that fact. Dybala.
I redeem myself.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Oh, you're offside.
Well, it's over hit, isn't it? He knew the space was there to run into.
He numbed it.
Waited a little bit. Perhaps the ball came
about. Oh, I thought that was freaky.
But offside it is.
Yeah, I think he's a bit annoyed with the lad who passed that he didn't release the ball earlier.
Yeah.
If he had been on, I think.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly
sorry.
Well, he played. It's a quick break.
See, it was so bad. I'm not taking it.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. He just stayed on side. He was through.
First match.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there.
shoot from the top for extra touches here.
Delivered into the box.
A touch will go. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Quick-witted. In his movement to intercept there.
Need to pressure. Get more.
Looking good this move. Mbappe.
Oh my god.
Alexandro. Here's Douglas Costa.
What a save. Oh, he's offside anyway.
Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Good defensive clearance there. This turnover could be costly against a side break like this. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Dybala.
Yeah, but I couldn't see. Yes.
Being closed down here.
No. Yeah, but it's covering it, so I think he screened my broadcasting screen. It's covering it.
Piece of work in the tackle. Well, we've had some chances.
Oh, yeah.
But it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead. Ibrahim.
No. Right, we need to go for and try hard.
Really to help his team.
Take him back off.
Higuain.
Now in these closing moments in this very even, the shot's on. That's fine work from the goalkeeper against an opponent who's certainly troubled him today.
Well, his teammates should be thanking him because really the striker was favourite and I thought he was going to score.
Matuidi. Griezmann. Giroud in the middle. Griezmann.
I hate it when that happens. Right, we need to win. we need to win at 2 out of 3 games. Yeah. But we need to win next 2 games. Decent team.
They relax and just have a real go for it in the last 3 games. Could yet sneak into a promotion position. Remarkable, really.
Mm. Just do. I'm not sure what the supporters were expecting from the start, but they can't have been disappointed the way their team has gone about the business. A good season so far.
After this match, well, after we get in Division 2, do you want to stop? Oh wow, I've got to face Neuer.
On the attack here. Promising build up until that challenge.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Sidibe.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I think so, yeah. You look at the team sheet and he's the standout in terms. Put them in front. He's had to go full stretch.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
James Rodriguez. Arturo Vida.
Lewandowski. Right, I'm just going full on concentrate. Fallen child, sweaty concentrate. Yes. We just need to pass it more, don't we? Put it on attacking. Yeah, it looked like you meant to get it to come off at bar. I thought I was going to be offside, mate.
Perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. What they deserved, France get the throw.
That one.
Now they can launch a counter-attack.
What that? A foot crossbar. Mate, I was just spamming circle. Before you'd even took free kick. Oi, I can't wait to go to centre parks. Do you want to do a house tour? Did you see how I waited and waited and waited and then just passed it to you?
We just feel sorry
for him, really.
The way he's hit that to his right, he's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
Just to confirm it for you, Bayern Munich are trailing.
No. Watch us lose that this game. I don't want to lose this game. I don't want to lose this game. That were a right ball. Alright, we need to not give up. Concentrate while like we're. Yes?
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Griezmann. Oh, he's through. In with a chance. Going to try his luck.
Yes! Wait, come on. Let's just keep. Right. Yeah. Copy, Mr. Carrick. That's what you should have called your new YouTube channel, Mr. Carrick. No. If only though, Mr. Carrick. Yes, Mr. Carrick.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. David Alaba. They've lost the ball.
Oh!
Well, I'm not sure if he intended that.
What the hell? You should have.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
I thought we were going to miss. Right, we need to keep all of this.
Forward momentum is with France here.
He tried to hit crossbar.
Mendy. Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Thiago. Robert Lewandowski. Thiago!
What the hell? Alright, get ball down, pass. Shut up, I banged my pad on the desk. You bender. He's right, Jammy.
And that's the third, the hat trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, some players might switch off if they've.
Pass it, don't just run for him.
But he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball, and been top class.
Arturo Vidal. Promising build up until that challenge. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
Mm-hmm.
Arturo Vidal. Javi Martinez. David Alaba. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. France have a free kick. This the high tackle that went wrong.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
Substitution, and it's going to be France who are going to make it. So there we are. Ball is moving again for the start of the second half.
Pass it, man. Right, you're arguing. He's just gonna score. Okay. When we argue, we always lose. So when we argue, we always lose. When we don't argue, we don't lose. Why did it not pass it? I pressed X like 1,000 times. Good challenge. When we don't argue, talk and concentrate, we win. Oh, we need one more, then we need to go park the bus. Following Jose Mourinho. Man, we're doing that at my hands. Lewandowski. Punched away by the keeper. The hell? Press one button. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Oh no, we've done very well. Why did he back off then? Oh yeah. Alright, don't argue. Looked very good indeed, but the move is broken down. Alright, I've heard you. I'm not bothered. We've got two games left, we need to win. Just stop this broadcast. Should we change it? I'm already in your game, aren't I? Okay, can you in my game? What types of fun items do I come out? Are you waiting for it? Do you know in Division 2? Do you know when we'll get in Division 2? I don't really want to play, because I think we're too tired. I don't think we'll do well against Division 2 players. Why it is? Yeah. That'll pop it. That's what you call sweat. Unlucky. At half time, I need to go for a drink. Proper cracking. Whoa. Come on, Carrick. Carrick.
Private game between the two of them.
Oh, I thought you'd gone.
With some danger.
No, I meant off at party. Sorry. What? Sit.
Here's Conte.
He's not a bad player, this kid. But we really need to win.
Chance in this part of the pitch. He went in well. Conte. Lamar. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Whoa, ref.
That's very good shielding of the ball. It goes out wide again. pressure. Mbappe. Dembele. Some potential in this move.
Carrick. Carrick.
Really get at the opposition here.
After this match, should we stop broadcasting? Then we can just show them when we get into Division 1. We can just start broadcasting again.
Dembele anticipated the direction of the pass.
Yes.
Was able to intervene. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Oh, yeah, we're losing. Yeah. He scored that right, Jammy Wall. Goal. Right, we need to start talking a bit now. Yeah, but we need to win. Or we don't go through. What?
As we get ready for the second half.
You alright?
Can they get through now, the opposition?
Dembele. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Griezmann!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
France have regained the possession of the ball. Put into the middle. Very good distance to the clearance. In comes the challenge. Trying to catch the other team out. Treads it through. In on the goalkeeper. It's a great moment. They've scored here. They're into the lead.
Subs. Wait, don't.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
France working the ball heavily into a really promising position.
Yes.
It's a free kick. This caliber,
he has already shot.
He's off now, and he'll probably be quite relieved.
He's a player that likes to get his foot on the ball to dictate the tempo, but never got close to doing that here.
Fidibe.
Why don't you swap Mbappe with Fekir and put someone else on for Fekir? Ouch. I'll see you in a bit, guys. Bye.